The following contest is a tables match. Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
A multi-time women's champion, a reality star, a third-generation superstar. What an incredible career for this young lady. On the big stage, it's time for a riot!
And representing the Riot Squad, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riot!
Here comes a troublemaker. Ruby Riot has been knocking stuff over backstage all day.
This young woman has nearly a decade of experience already, was a top contender in NXT. Riot is destined for big things in WWE.
If Ruby loses, we riot. Well, actually, if she wins, we're gonna riot too.
Here we go as we kick off this tables match.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Suplex.
Ruby Riot turns it around. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism. Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Natalya able to counter beautifully.
Oh, did you see that?
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Incredible drop. Oh,
that's a good way to make your presence felt. Ruby Riot just too quick.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Right across the face.
Back suplex. Close quarters, knee strike.
Hooked up. And
Ruby Riot executing a punishing game plan.
She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Hooked them up.
Suplex.
Natalya beginning to stumble a bit.
Given what she's gone through so far in this match, I'd be surprised if she even had the energy left to put her opponent through the table at this point.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Back into the ring. Oh, look at this roll up. Oof. On a kick.
One mistake could cost you this match.
Not looking good, guys. And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah. Ooh, well measured.
Ruby Riot finds herself in a tough spot.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
You go up, you have to come down.
We want tables. Somebody's about to go through the table.
Ruby Riott turns it around.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly, she's ready for something big.
Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Superplex!
Things are looking bleak for Ruby Riott here.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Boom, what impact!
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
For her here tonight.
That'll knock Ruby Riott down a peg or two.
Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.